Yeah, that's where it all started at for most of us, for a lot of us.
So we out here early, man. It's about 7:30 a.m. Getting the field prep, getting everything done. Expect about 500 to 1,000 people out here today.
Fam, we gonna put baseball back in our community, man. Put the families back out there, co-ed softball, little league baseball. We don't talk about it, we gonna be about it. Baseball saves lives. Yeah, I'm the flavor so called Sunday, man. Yeah, boy!
Know this, man!
Only in Richmond.
We love the unity, we love our community, we real Richmond.
Richmond for life.
Soulful Softball Sunday.
Right.
Yeah.
Amen.
It's official, man. It's official, man.
We love Richmond. Born and raised. You know what I mean? I say Richmond, California. We love you.
And put the high school boys back in moms.
I was raised in this park. You know, every Sunday, Saturday, there was always ball games. This was almost like a lost gym. Now that you guys have shined it up, look at the field, they paint it. You see people here, everybody's excited. I'm gonna have a good time, man.
Yo, coming, man. Nah. Told you I was coming.
Love you, man.
Told you, love you too. Long time, bro.
Yeah.
Do everything with our heart and do it good.
Richmond, we all good. We down there from my boy Alamo Shindig. Everybody from Richmond supposed to be here. Come on down and have a good
time. Soulful Softball Sundays. We from the Ridge. That's why we out here, man.
You know, represent the community, man. You gotta give back and show love, and that's what it's about.
I'm asking for the love in our community in Richmond, California to grow beyond belief and allow it to start on this field today. Father, I'm asking also that you would bless those who will be playing today. We're not all as young as we used to be, so touch the ligaments and the muscles and the bones, and Father, just bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Today, I think Softball Sunday is going to be a good day. The prediction on the game,
it's going to be a
we going to win.
How about that?
Hopefully, we win. But we got a team coming on tough.
Don't take it personal. It's strictly business.
Yeah.
Battle up!
God bless us. Let us all have fun and live here well.
I'm a little tired now, running around these bases.
Larry, my friend Landry. Very good friend. I love him, I miss him, and I wish he was here. And I love my town, Richmond. Right here, Nicholas Park. This was our playground.
Then my younger brother was on the
championship team in Pennsylvania in 1977. I got a lot of memories out here.
Team of my homeboys from the town, man. We all grew up together. The kids, man. Yeah, yeah, that was the most favorite moment to see the kids smile. And I mean, we had about 425 in the backpack show here, brother. We couldn't have asked for a better day weather-wise. It's never this warm in Richmond. The Landrin team won, I think it was like 19 to 17 or 19 18, real close game. So it was a wonderful, wonderful event, man. It was more than what I had expected, and it was really, truly more than a game.